Ipinanganak bilang Carl Philip Westerberg sa kanyang Amerikanong ama at Pilipinong ina. Kahit ipinanganak at lumaki sa Amerika, proud sa kanyang pagka-Pinoy si Manila.
When was Manila Luzon born?
It was right when I came out. I was probably 20 years old. And that's when I came out, and that's when I decided, well, if I'm going to embrace my sexuality, if I'm going to embrace my feminine side, then let's do it properly. And I've always loved dressing up. I've loved theater. I love performance. I love costumes. I love Halloween. So this was my time to, like, not really care what other people think and just to really go out there and like really express myself the way that I've always wanted to as a young person, and now I finally have the chance to do it. So that's when I created my persona, Manila Luzon.
Ang nanay daw niya ang naging inspirasyon niya noong pinili niya ang Manila Luzon bilang screen name.
My biggest hero has always been my mother. She is such a strong woman. She's empowered. She is smart. She is determined, and that's something that I always loved. And the biggest thing about her is like paying homage to where she came from.
Proudly gay daw si Manila Luzon, at importanteng mailabas ang tunay na katauhan ng isang tao para sa kanya. Hindi daw magtatagal, tuluyan na rin matatanggap ng mga Pilipino ang LGBTQ+ community.
I think that here in the Philippines, it's going to happen the same way too. It's just a matter of time. You know, I've noticed that like in the Philippines, we are all so welcoming and embracing people, like, and how we accept people into our family. Like most of my Filipina like titas, my Filipino titos, I'm like, Mom, how are we related to them? She's like, actually, well, not really. Like, that's my classmate, and that one was my neighbor, but, you know, we still consider them family. And that's what the LGBT community is like. We accept people for who they are, and we love them for who they are, and we're open to letting people love who they choose to love.
Para kay Manila Luzon, ng pagiging isang drag queen ay isang form of art. Ang galing mag-makeup, ha? Dito niya inilalabas ang ganyang henyo sa sining.
So talking about packaging, where did you learn to put makeup that way?
Ooh, well, I told you I like art. Yeah. I love to draw, yeah. And I love to paint. Mm-hmm. And so I started out wanting to be a painter. But then my parents were like, maybe you should study something else in school. Like, we don't want you to be a starving artist. But it's something that I always enjoyed doing. And then when I discovered makeup and realized, like, instead of painting on a canvas, I could just paint it on my face.
Para kay Manila Luzon, napapanahon ng mapansin ang world-class talent ng Pinoy.
Filipinos are so talented. So I'm surprised that it's taken this long for us to really, like, take over the, you know, Hollywood and American media. But slowly and slowly and slowly, we are creeping in there. There's no denying that we are talented. You know what I mean? And no denying that we're beautiful. So we fit right there on the TV screens next to all the big name Hollywood actors and pop stars. So it's great that we're having more exposure, and of course everywhere I go, I'm always running into Filipinos. You know, with my name, it's like a calling card for them to come up to me and say, I'm also Filipino.
Yeah, we're in the White House too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're everywhere. It's great that we're having more exposure.